Blake from Blake TV, correspondent here in New York. We have a new correspondent, my man Paco, I gotta say his name correctly, in the West Coast. Look for him on Mother's Day. This is my pre-event before Mother's Day. I call him the Mommy and Me event. We had about 50. We had about 20 kids. A lot of them are leaving now. Kind of wore them out. But we're gonna go take a little peek so you can get a feel of the Blakeness out of your faceness. My homegirl Deanne's performing right now. It's not my name. I'm trying to tell you out here because you probably will not be able to hear me from in there. But let's see what we can do, you know. Check it out. Zumba. Check the mix out. I did the mix. See, when the Zoom instructor gets tired, they get that little walk around, you know what I'm saying? But she's doing it, though. This is Eddie Ray.
Zumba rules.
He's supporting our event. Our next event will be right here at his club. Probably like another month. You can see the space. If you need some more room, it's a good place to rent if you're in the Long Island area, on the South Shore or North Shore. All right, I can stop yelling right now. Look, everyone's tired. Getting water. Ah, how'd you like it?
Great.
How are you liking it? Thank you. So check it out, Zuma peeps. I had to go over to New Jersey to go see Maria Mia Maya Salazar to go do a baseball game and dance in New Jersey. I don't know how that's gonna go, but good. Sandy, what's going up? I'm giving shout outs now. I'm Blake TV. Also out to my man Paco. I don't know, it's P-A-K-K-O. He's gonna tell me how to pronounce it, but he's my West Coast correspondent. I got other correspondents from Blake TV going out. Holla at your boy, Nathan Blake, Mommy Me event. May 8th, right before Mother's Day. Mom, hi Mom. Love you. 2 and 2.